From the Rocky-bound Atlantic to the South Pacific shore. From the coast of Maryland to the ice-bound Labrador. There's a train of splendor and it's quite well known to all. The modern accommodation called the Wabash Cannonball. Great cities of importance that would reach up on our way. Chicago and St. Louis, Rock Island, so they say. Springfield and Decatur, Peoria and them all. We reach them by no other than the Wabash Cannonball. You can hear the merry jingle and the rumble and the roar. As she dashes through the woodland, comes creeping along the shore. We hear the engines whistle and the merry hobos call. As they ride their rocks and break beams on the Wabash Cannonball. There are other cities partner, as you can easily see. St. Paul and Minneapolis and the famous Albert Lee. The lakes of Minnehaha where the laughing waters fall. We reach them by no other than the Wabash Cannonball. Now here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand. He's a brakeman that's respected by the hobos in the land. And when his days are over and the curtains round him fall, may his spirit ever linger on the Wabash Cannonball. You can hear the merry jingle and the rumble and the roar. As she dashes through the woodland, comes creeping along the shore. We hear the engines whistle and the merry hobos call. As they ride the rods and brake beams of the Wabash Cannonball.